New tonight, Conroe ISD reveals the source of the strong odor at Caney Creek High School. We're told a student used a highly concentrated stink spray as a prank. Conroe ISD police say one student has confessed as they continue to talk to others. Caney Creek High was closed today after the odor caused early dismissal for 3 days straight.